Apart from that,
no offense. What about the
lights, yeah? For one more time, what was
the question? If you could pick one person who would call the next question, who would you pick?
No, I understand. So, like, if there were any BMX rider today, I think someone who helped push the BMX tricks to the fullest and helped provide a way of doing this. I think a lot of people don't know this, but Brian Scura, right? Brian Scura, who invented the gyro, right? So without him, we wouldn't be able to do a lot of the tricks that we were able to do. And I think that he also did a lot of the tricks that we also did and then. And things like that. That it just worked out. And I think that Brian Turo would be that guy.
Okay. Hey, Mark's coming. What did I learn from that? The modern tricks that the guys pulled today, the common trick that you would cover if you think about it was wonderful today.
Well, even today, as fascinated as I am with a lot of the spinning tricks, when you see that little kid from Japan pull off a triple or quadruple or decade, that was the first time I ever did a double decade in a contest, and to see this little guy pull off a triple like it's nothing. It's still pretty much like I would love to do even at my age. And I see the decade at my age, you know, I still enjoy that trick. It's phenomenal to see a young kid in the new school era doing something from the old school and making it look so awesome.
If I were to be able to do a trick today that the new school guys are doing, some of this stuff on the mega ramp that these guys are doing are unbelievable. I can't even imagine trying to do a backflip double tail with a bar spin. So, I mean, to do all of that in one sitting.